getting to a point where your body just needs a timeout. Okay? And if anybody does need a timeout, it's my call. It's not your call to say anything. It's not your call to go to the locker room and say, hey, did you see Jude sitting out for 15 minutes while I was busting my butt? Well, you didn't understand what Jude did earlier. You don't understand and you're not keeping an eye on everything. So nobody gets to say anything. Okay? It's my call if someone needs to sit out and to talk to an athlete. Okay? Appreciate somebody reaching a breaking point. Appreciate that somebody is taking the opportunity to learn and keep pushing yourself. Okay? Wild manner or public disruptive behavior, you represent team at all times this weekend. So that means if we go out to eat, throwing plates, flicking food, getting wet napkins and spitballs, that kind of stuff. You guys good? In big letters, so that way there's no miscommunication. Failure to abide by these rules will result in you being brought home early. There is a zero tolerance policy on these items and actions. We are here to represent team, not show off or prove how wild you can be. Okay? And I wrote it that way for a reason. Okay? Last thing, you can read by yourself. Okay? So that's my personal training trip rules. Okay? I want you guys to read these on the way home, the Team Charlotte's rules. Okay? And I encourage the parents to read them over as well. And if you see something that is eye-catching, say something to your kid. Like, hey, you're gonna go and learn, and we're gonna let you go. So this is important. Number nine, I will be on time and prepared for all team practices, team meetings, and functions. There's a certain time that you have to get there. So just say, hey, I know you're a little late sometimes, so let's practice for this week, how to set your alarm clock 15 minutes early. Just something like that. You see something on your parents, please help them out. All right. Are we all understanding of the rules? Are we good? Okay. All right. So I only have a few copies of these, so I'm going to have you guys split. Everything's going to be even tonight. And you can break the song. You guys split. So you guys need to relook at it. Alright, so again, the parents are going to see all of this. All of the non-food addresses are on the front page, so that way all the parents can see everything. Where we're going. The last one is my parents' house, just in case anyone needs anything. My dad was paramedic, SWAT, firefighter, all of that. So if any child is sick or not feeling well or gets injured, we'll see him first because he's going to be 7 minutes away, and he has been instructed by me to be on call at all times during the week. And we're doing dry land at his house, so that'll be pretty cool. Mountain Park Aquatic Center is where we're going to go Sunday afternoon. Stone Mountain Park, we're training at Dynamo. There's the grocery store that we're going to, our hotel. And then I don't know why I put MCAC on there, because you guys showed up today, so I guess you're aware of that. Pretty much Thursday, we're going to go shopping. Friday, Saturday, Sunday, we're having our meet. Very strict schedule. We go to the pool, we race. We go get lunch, we come back to the hotel, we take a nap, you have family in town, okay, athletes are allowed to go with the family, and then, show up at a certain time. We'll have that written out a little bit more clearly for the athletes. Moving on to Sunday we're going to the Mountain Park Aquatic Center. That's where I was the head coach the first time. I was 18 years old. Nice place, it's a nice hangout place. We'll do an hour of running. Again, bring running shoes. Okay, we'll do an hour of running in the morning. Again, Sunday morning, everybody's doing a 4 a.m. for free. you guys are going to do that. We'll go at lunch. We'll go run. We'll do some hangout time and then talk about mentality for the week. We'll go over the practices, blah, blah, blah. Monday, we're going to do a swim out long course and a speed set, and then we are going to go to my parents' house. We're going to do an hour dry land there. We'll be running up. We'll be lunging up steep hills, we'll be running up gradual hills, we'll be doing jumps in chalk outline boxes in front of my house, and we'll be doing sprints up my driveway, which is not fun. That's why I didn't bring up the trash can when I was younger. Okay, so just to give you an idea of, you know, what it's like. After that, we're doing a cookout at my place. We're just going to have burgers and hot dogs just to celebrate being there as a team. We do want to bring a piece of health and nutrition, so we're going to have fruits and vegetables and stuff like that. Tuesday, we will be having a longer time in between our morning session and afternoon session. We're going to climb some mountain, three dry land sessions on the way up. We'll hang out up there for a little while, come down. We'll go to the afternoon practice. Wednesday, we're gonna have one session, and it's going to be a pretty tough session. It's gonna be a kick and lactate morning. After that, we're gonna do five dry land sessions on the way up the mountain. We're gonna come back down. We're gonna go to the village, so you can see glass blowing, and we're gonna go to the Great Lawn, and then we'll watch people do things inside the village. We'll go get dinner, bring it back. And this is where we're gonna do team shopping. Okay, so at the beginning, it's individual shopping for what are my snacks. And then on Wednesday, what I'm going to do is kind of divide you guys up into little groups, and you guys are gonna be in charge of kind of talking about what you've learned, hopefully, and have written down. And then you guys are gonna be in charge of going to get a certain type of food that we could all eat. So let's say these three girls are in charge of getting meats. You guys are in charge of vegetables. You guys are in charge of fruits. You guys are in charge of waters or something like that. Okay? And so we'll bring all that in, and then Team Charlotte will be paying for that one. And again, just in case you guys go to swim meets together and you guys hang out, how do you cooperate for the sake of everybody getting better, okay? And we'll play, we'll do lots of running, we'll throw a ball, frisbee, watch a laser show. That night, we're getting home at 11:30. You wake up at 6:15 in the morning on Thursday. So we're gonna learn how to handle those late night, early morning sessions, how to appropriately wake up, and how to get your mentality on track earlier in the day, instead of waiting till you come and talk to me during warm-up, okay? If you're gonna race, if you're gonna go fast, if you're gonna work hard, it has to start when you wake up, so we're gonna practice that. Thursday sessions are gonna be closer together to make it a little bit tougher on you. Thursday night, you guys might be a little gassed, so we're gonna go see a movie if you want. If you all don't wanna go see a movie, you just wanna take a nap, there's a pool or a hotel, you guys can just hang out at the pool and relax. Friday, we're going to do a morning session, and then we're going to drive back here.